This is Bush Talk 7. Today's topic is illegal aliens, Mr. Bush.
I'm sorry.
What do you plan to do about them?
Well, the way I see it, Earth was made for America. I'm tired of aliens illegally crossing our atmosphere and landing here. I don't believe in that. It's wrong. I think if we don't stop them, they're going to use their laser beam and things on us. Is that the question you're asking?
In a way, yes, but, I mean, the illegal aliens, like, that were not born in the U.S. and come here.
Well, I think most aliens weren't born in the U.S. They were born in outer space, duh.
Okay, a different point of view now. Cali Towel. Okay. Anyways, Mr. Bush, how do you know of these laser beams of which you speak of?
I've seen them. And you ever seen Star Wars? It's a documentary. He even says so in the beginning, a long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Do you want to have that happen in this galaxy? In Earth's galaxy?
Probably not, sir.
I don't think so. It's not fun. I understand it. Could be fun.
So
that'd be pretty awesome, being like the head of the Galactic Empire or something. Yeah. Isn't that right?
Get away, this is Bush Talk.
Wouldn't having some sort of Galactic Empire sort of thing running around here be awesome? That'd be pretty sweet. Got it.
I believe a Galactic Empire would invent humanity, which isn't all that hard right now.
See how awesome he thinks it is? He's looking forward to it. I like him.
Okay, the thing is, I was talking about the illegal aliens, the ones with the spicy candy.
Well, bye-bye, America.